Yo, 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 what's up? What's up? Foxtrot Sierra back in the flight deck, and all this stuff just cancel on me. One second. Course it wouldn't. One second, guys. 1708. Roger, Dodger. Let out. What's up? What's up? What's up? Just finished flight. Oh, that's him. You have a few questions about ETC. Yeah, shoot. Let me know what you have. Close this. Stop recording that. PackX closed off again. When you're trying to join Houston, AT air traffic wasn't working. What software are you using to connect? Sweet, all that set how we like it. Let's go ahead and get this stuff set up here. Got today, we got T24 for that. What's a few? 23, 4, 23. Buy that, that's good. Yeah, did I turn the battery off? Yes, I did. Sweet. That's it. We're all good there. What's going on? Yeah, let me know what software you're using to connect the VATSIM, and I'll tell you if I can assist or not. What are we doing? All right, let's see if we could get PackX back up. Start flight. So we go in here. Change that to headset. Hey, MCO, we're going from Orlando up to Chicago. No, on the VAT USA page. Oh, that's the tough one. I don't remember honestly. But if you give me until tomorrow, I could find out for you for certain. For certain. $340 for altitude. Let's go to flight plan. We have no air traffic online for Orlando. That's all right. Let's get to ETAR real quick. Winscom, light rain, broken 212 250 25 3007. Sweet. So yeah, we got 36 right that we're gonna be departing. 36 right is what we got for that, and we're gonna faith one and via insert that. Viap from Viap, we're joining the Quebec 6-9. Quebec 6-9, Gurch. Whoopsie. Quebec 93? Yes, it is. There you go. Quebec 93 direct Quebec uniform. India Ski Echo. Direct NB, insert that. Let's get down here. B-A-N-B-Y. NB direct. Let's join the Quebec 63. Apron. Direct vomit. Center, and we have the Beck 5, Beck 5, Novias, looks good, pink deirdre good, awesome, clear, this manual, and we'll leave that blank. Insert that for now. Sweet. What's going on with you though, John? How was your week? How was school? Yeah, you're in school, right? 60. Got V speed, got 158. Set. That looks good. I'm good with that. It's gonna be 7,000 for the initial.
Cabin crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard our flight. As you find your seat, be sure to place your larger carry-on items in the overhead bins and smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. If you have trouble finding a location for any of your carry-on items, please use the flight attendant call button over your seat and somebody will assist you. If the overhead bin is full, please make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Please double-check that all your items are put away so that the aisle is clear and other passengers can make their way to their seats. If you're in an emergency exit row, please read the exit seating responsibilities in the card in the seat back in front of you. If you're not able to comply with these actions, please let a flight attendant know so that way you can be reseated. Feel free to use your cell phones during the rest of the boarding process, but we do ask that laptops, tablets, and any other larger electronic devices are still once we depart from the gate. Thank you, and welcome aboard.
Let's get our A cars going. So pull the flight map over here. Close that. We are ready to go, just waiting for clearance on the boarding.
Round of cockpit, plan acknowledged. Call me through the menu when you are ready.
I think, did you do all your basic air traffic control exams on that USA? Yeah, so if you pass all your basic stuff, you should be able to. But if you go to the Houston RTAC website, see if it, there should be a contact info pay or option to contact them and see if they can give you some more help. That'd probably be the best option. I mean, I haven't done any air traffic on Baton in a minute. Like controlling wise anyway, so
We are ready to go when you are.
Ground to cockpit. Tow is driving up.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard flight 1708 with service to Chicago. Our flight time will be roughly 2 hours and 16 minutes. Now that the cabin door is closed, please make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your large devices are now shut down and stowed. Please fasten your seatbelt and make sure that all tray tables and seat backs are in the full...
Okay, all doors and hatches are closed, ready to connect. So connected and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake.
Yeah, I think that's all too. I think so. Brakes off, ready to push.
Starting pushback, and you may start engines.
Start number 2. Announcements are in play. Frustrating. You said it says you're an observer. Yeah, I'm sorry, John. Give me a minute. I'll let you know once we're in flight. Operating expecting 365 for departure. We'll be coming out of airside 1. Starting on 1.
Disconnecting tow, stand by.
I hope so, man. I hope so. I forgot how that whole Vet USA stuff worked. I know they updated and changed it since I was doing it, so. Sorry if I'm not that much of help right now. I apologize.
Tow is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal will be on the left. We'll see you next time. Have a safe flight.
Gotcha. Alright, two good starts. Start, turn that off. Left. Pull left. Pull right. Neutral. Pull up. Pull down. Neutral. Rudders. Pull left. Pull right. Neutral. Flaps coming down. Bring this screen up here. So not overhead. Park the brakes off. Release the brakes. Here we go. Okay, let's get traffic marking 1708 taxiing 36 right Bravo 6 Charlie Bravo 10. Hear those engines? Boy, what? I think it's I need to pass my S1. Probably, maybe, or maybe the RTAC has to assign you something more than observer. I might be on their end. Can't confirm nor deny that statement, sir, unfortunately. Yes, sir. 321 Neo. Thank you. Thank you. It is pretty nice. It is pretty nice. I do like it. So this is my second time streaming flying this thing. So we'll see how that works out. See how that works out. Preference on that side. Yes, we know we're approaching the runway. We got it. Cabin is ready. And Atlanta traffic, American 1708, parting 36 right on the face one. That's on. Double click for you. Yes, sir. We're good to go. Let's line it up.
Approaching 3-6.
differential thruster. Here we go. Relax. Relax. And we're rolling. Oh my goodness. That was ugly. Hitch what? Flight control pitch. Oh yeah, sorry. There you go, sorry. Apologize, anyway. 120. Forgot to put that down. It'll be down 3. V1. Rotate. Electric American 1708 clear, 36 right, climb 2,500 feet. See ya! Clearance limits, what you've been having trouble with? Yeah. Alright, 5,000 feet, let's go. Autopilot on now. I've actually seen this plane at work twice this week, so yeah. 400 Alpha November. Seen it twice at work. Chopper was here, and then he just disappeared. What's up with this guy? There comes the rain. There goes the rain, guys. A little bumpy. And they should have to fight that guy. We're gonna have to keep the fastest in bus on here for a little bit longer as we climb up through this layer of clouds. And nothing to worry about. Sit back, relax, and try to fight. Jacksonville approaches nearby. Figured Howard would get on at some point. Jack Center, 17-8, there's a radio check.
Airbus 248 Foxtrot Lima, Jacksonville Center, good evening, squawk 1047.
1047, great, Foxtrot
Lima. Jacksonville Center, Copa 445.
Copa 445, go ahead.
We are on gate 82 of MCO, ready to copy IFR clearance to document.
Copa 5, you're clear to Tocumen Airport, via the Shen 1 departure, plume transaction, that is filed, maintain via a 7000. Departures with me, squawk 1067.
Copa 445, clear to the Pullman by,
You said the clearance system is what's tripping you up.
Orlando, Fox 1033. 1033, United.
Yeah, I don't like it. I'm pretty sure you're cleared onto the airport, but sometimes it's said to the direct thing. I'm just, I don't like it. He says, oh. Yeah, you're gonna clear them to the airport. Well, it depends, right? It depends on the clearance. If it's IFR clearance, you're clearing them to the airport. If it's VFR, you're clearing them out of the airspace or clearing them through the airspace. So it really depends on the type of clearance that you're gonna give. Remember the exact question? I'm pretty sure that's an Anchorage airport. All right, man, enjoy. What are you guys having for dinner?
airport, need fuck something to send me team 3000.
Thank you.
there offline. How are you doing with flight?
Atlanta 7, see you next time. 132.975, American 1708. Atlanta Center, American 1708, checking in with 5340. Hey guys, I'd like to step away for about 15 minutes. I gotta hose down the offspring. Roger, close up. switch.
Descend maintain flight level 300.
300 Metro 1524 UV.
Thank you. 1524, the Mars space to the south. Atlanta is offline. Ready to service terminated for exchange for.
For exchange for
exit
7 Bravo, contact Washington Center, 133.725, see it.
133.725, see ya.
How do you like it? I've never flown it. Yeah, we are still cruising, but yeah, well, how's the 350? I've actually never flown that plane. So we got an hour. Right now it's 21:53, so 22:54, so about an hour from there. Just about an hour of, man, maybe less than 48 minutes of flight time. Thank you.
to the Southwest Memphis, this is offline, radio service terminated for exchange is approved.
Heading over to Unicom, thanks for the UTC, see you.
80 Center, good evening, UPS 1061, we're about 65 to the east of UCATS, flight level 360.
UPS 1061, 80 Center, good evening, squawk right now.
So it's funny. XB-72 is doing a stream. He's going Denver to DFW. If you see the Congo line, oh my God, 41 arrivals to DFW. There is literally just center and approach, tower and ground on by themselves. And I'm looking at this Congo line and the spacing, no. Out of Denver, the spacing, oh my goodness, boy, I gotta jump on this live stream and see how that's going, because, sounds like us a problem over there. Sister, she wants a $19 Fortnite gift card. That's it. Tell her that could definitely happen. Tell her you can give her that times 1,000 when it's gonna violate. So what airline do you think you want to fly for?
towards Kingston.
Good evening, Airspring 336 with you out of Lexington, 8.5, 10,000.
Airspring 336, City Center, good evening, climate camp 400.
Climate camp 400, Airspring 336.
Chicago, it's calm, 10 statue miles. We have thunderstorms in the vicinity, overcast 5005. Temperature 22, degree 20, so 30, 0 parts. 8. Alright, they're landing that way. Should expect the same thing for Sherman Park. Actually, no, they're landing once. They're landing 10, sorry. Yep, they're going in. So yeah, we'll just stick with 10 center. That's what shows that they're landing there in Chicago. I'm good with that. Just gonna pull a briefing up. Fix 5. Bonnet. Nylon. Nylon. Vec. Vec. Boom. Hand. Cato. Pink. Monks. Churchill.
American 1708, leave my space to the third. Chicago's offline. Ready service terminated for exchange approved.
Unicom, see you next time, American 1708. Alright, yeah, just did that, genius. ladies and gentlemen, we want to start our descent. Put that to medium. Let's turn this down to medium. We have no crossing restrictions on the approach. So we'll go to 10 just to see what it does. Make sure that we can slow down. We'll go to 250 for 10. Let up. 4 miles built there. I've got a thunderstorm that is talking about. Can't see my maps. There it is. Sure enough, there it is. Sure enough. Guys, hot mess. 2 miles to TOD. 104. Yep, that's good. I'll go with that. Just approach altitude. We got 4,000 feet heading 093. And we're going to go Chicago Heights VR. And hold there. Okay. Sweet. Oh, that's good. That's in perfectly set as it should be. Go with that. We're going to be on the edge of that storm. Go with that. Let's see both signs on.
traffic. We're accepting a return base for 5 minutes. Site, clouds base 5,400. Sorry, lights up.
Sink rate.
boarding the aircraft to assist the passenger. Please remain seated until further notice so that emergency personnel can move freely through the aircraft.
My pedals are still sensitive. I gotta change that. Fantastic. It's clear at Foxtrot taxiing Papa Echo Echo. Expecting an Alpha 15 entry for Hotel 16. Just a heads up for the winds. You're going to get winds at the below 1,000 feet is favoring 10. You got 124 at about 6. And about 1,500 feet, they're going to be the opposite direction. So just a heads up.
All right. Appreciate that. Taxiing out now. Gates all yours.
Crossing 10 left at Echo Echo.
Approaching 28 right.
So I'm Lima Lima and taking Alpha to get thank you. So,
Lima Lima, I will go to Lima Lima here for you. American 490.
Going into Hotel 16. It's Alpha 15 entry from where we're at. That should be Alpha 15 here, and this should be the one right on the corner. Well, on the corner from the chart. So we have Hotel 18 here, and 16 is this one right there. Yes, sir. That's what that says. Off. super sensitive rudder pedals. I gotta get a tiller. I gotta use this twist option for the tiller. This is nonsense. This thing is an auto mode, manual mode.
And O'Hare traffic, American 49 is parting for me 28 right.
Alright, we're good. APU's on. That's O'Hare good. Gonna go shut down number one. Shut down two. That's good. That's off. That's off. Beacon's off. Let's see if it's going to work. What are we looking for? No. Oh, yep, there we go. Checkbridge is on now. Thank you, sir. I don't know why he wasn't on before. That's it, guys. Welcome to O'Hare. I said we butted at landing. Landing rate shows 116 on the 8 cars on this side. 116 on this end, 120 on the other one. So, not bad for the winds knocking us up and down. Let's go finish that, file that. That's good. Okay, Roger Dodger. Next flight, Chicago to DFW in the 321, not the Neo. And then DFW LaGuardia. It's gonna be nice. It's gonna be nice. Close that, don't need that open now. Should minimize you. Up here, see that. Dump that, got it. Close you, close you, close you, close, close. Yeah, I don't know how I didn't remember to change the color of that bar. It's odd. Anyway, that's good. Close you for now. You're good. You're open, and that's that. Sweet. That's...
O'Hare traffic, American 490 is passing 4000 for 390, departing to the east. O'Hare, 6 departure, left of all O'Hare traffic.
To expedite as much as possible.
Okay. Attention, ladies and gentlemen. A passenger aboard the aircraft requires medical attention. If there are any medical personnel on board, please press your flight attendant call button.
I don't know why, but it's not that. Was experiencing chest pains. Alright, Ricky Ross almost done here. We got one more. And they are done. Thank you. Sir. Fantastic. And fly 118 feet a minute. Cardiac related milkiness and fantastic. Soft landing. Awesome. Sweet. He's upset. Whatever. I'm good with that. Let's go close. It's back X. Disconnect from VSL. Let's get this replay going. Make sure everything is as it should be. Yes, it is. Very short final, and I tried to get the power up, but for whatever reason, I don't know, it wasn't going down. Still made it a touchdown, just outside the touchdown zone. Back. Watch that one more time. Just put it down on the center line. Just trying to hold it to the center line, keeping it. I kind of flared too much at the beginning, but just brought it right back down. That's how you do it, right on the center line. Look at, just hold it. Oh. Just at the high speed. That's what happened. Let's not watch that. See how that looks. Butter. sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All day, all day, all day, all day. All right, guys. Thanks for coming out. Thanks to Chopper. I think I saw Victoria in the chat. John was out here. USA001. Thanks for showing up. Thanks for liking the video, guys. Thanks for coming out again, once again. Thanks for joining me on my, you know, shenanigans. But, pretty much, you know. But, again, yeah, we're going to do another flight tomorrow. We're going to go Fort Lauderdale to TNCM. Princess Juliana. I think it's going to be on Spirit on the 320 and Microsoft Flight Simulator. So, thanks for coming out, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for liking. Thanks for subscribing. If you like the video, please do like, share, hit the notification bell so when I go live again. And yeah, join me. Another Friday Night Ops. Did have some ATC. Didn't get anything on approach in Chicago, but pretty much had full coverage all the way through until we got into Chicago. So that's not bad for Friday Night Ops. We'll take that. There's just, you know, XB still in the thunder going into VFW. It is what it is. But hey, thanks for guys for coming out. Fox Art Sierra.